Tonight's tipping points, the hypocrisy of the March for Our Lives, the radical calls for gun control, and why none of the protesters condemned the shooter. Then we're going to talk about Stormy Daniels and why the left, who champions immorality, celebrates abortion and promiscuity, is suddenly obsessed with a decades-old allegation from a porn star. Plus, President Trump expels 60 Russian diplomats from the U.S. in response to the Russians poisoning the former Russian spy in Britain. All of this tonight. I'm Liz Wheeler. Join me on Tipping Point at 9 o'clock Eastern.